Mr. Julius.
It's cracking the bottle with her. You hungry?
I think I'm depressed, Guadalupe. Nah, scratch that. I know I'm depressed. You ever feel that way? Depressed? I mean, you must. Everyone does. I hope. Sometimes, I wonder how I even get up in the morning. I mean, what's the point of it all? I've got financial security, that's for sure. I could buy this place if I wanted to. Maybe that's not the kind of security a guy needs. Have I offended you by bringing you here?
Si, senor.
I thought as much.
Here you go, Guadalupe. Get your cab or something. I'm gonna go get plastered.
One vodka, please.
Well, hello. My name is Julius LaFontaine.
Fiona, nice to meet you.
Fiona, huh? That's an interesting name.
Well, it better be. I got a lot of shit for it growing up. Kids can be so cruel.
I know what you mean, little bastards.
So what do you do, Julius?
What do I do? Well, I created a low-cost paperweight. Built a company around it, made lots of money, sold the company, and made even lots more money.
Paperweights, huh?
Unfortunately, yes.
So what do you do now?
Well, now I sit around smoking cigarettes, reading pulp novels, and taking the occasional dip. You?
I work with inner city children. Nonprofit.
I'm Prophet. Why aren't you just a little angel?
Well, that's terribly attractive.
Check, please.
My father's in that vase.
Shit.
Sorry, buddy.
Don't sweat it. Thank you.
To blame.